Have you stopped trying to bottom because of the pain? Do you want to know how to get around it so you can finally enjoy bottoming? Then pull up a chair and pay attention. You're going to be shocked at what's causing the pain. The reason anal sex hurts so much is because you have two sets of sphincter muscles. Yeah, two. And you've only been relaxing one of them. See, the anal canal is flanked by two sets of muscles that control the sphincter. The external ones you see here, and the internal ones you see here. When you've tried to bottom, you've only relaxed one set of the sphincter muscles while leaving the other one tense. Do you want to bottom without pain? Then you have to relax both sets of muscles. Let's take a closer look at each set of these sphincter muscles, starting with the one you can actually control. You can consciously relax these muscles. Here, try it. Squeeze the muscles you use to stop peeing. Got it? Tighten, release. Tighten, release. Okay, this time with feeling. Tighten, release. Tighten, release. See? You can boss that part of your butt around. Now let's look at the internal sphincter. It's not so agreeable. Like your blood pressure and heartbeat, you cannot directly control it. You'd think the internal and external sphincter muscles would work together as a team, but they often don't. And that can lead to three problems. Problem number one, the external sphincter muscles, the ones you have control over, are completely relaxed, but the internal sphincter muscles are not. This explains why anal sex can hurt even when you feel totally relaxed. Because the internal sphincter muscles are squeezing the anal canal shut. Problem number two. The internal sphincter muscles are completely relaxed, but the external sphincter muscles are not. Problem number three. And it's the worst one you could have. Both the internal and external muscles have closed off the anal canal. Look at that. No one's getting in that back door without causing a little damage. Clearly what you want is both sets of sphincter muscles relaxing together, because when they do, the penis can go in easily and without pain. And that will lead to this. This, and finally, this. Now you know what's causing all the pain when you try to bottom. Two sets of sphincter muscles that don't always relax at the same time. So how do you get both sets of muscles to relax so you can bottom like this? We'll tackle that in the next video. Click the subscribe button below and be the first to know when it comes out.